related news, an attempted robbery turned tragic today when the owner of a local pawn shop opened fire on an intruder. The armed robber was pronounced dead at the scene. He has been identified as Standard Gabrielle of Echo Park, Los Angeles. Other details are unclear, but the owner of the pawn shop told reporters that Gabrielle acted alone and that no money had been stolen. In other news, four high school students...